Hey everyone, it's Andy again. As a gamer, to have an immersive gaming experience, you require a nice processor and graphics, high refresh rate panel, and also excellent sound technology. The HeMic is an audio software that boosts MSI gaming laptops to hear better during the games, music, or other scenario. Today, we will talk about the benefits that a HeMic software can bring to you and how to set up. Now, let me introduce you, Corey from the HeMic.
Thanks, MSI. Corey here, and today I'm going to be taking you through the technology that's built into the MSI gaming laptop audio drivers. Out of the box, it has a truly immersive experience, but paired with the customization of the HeMic software, you can take it even further. So, let's take a look. The first thing you're going to do is open up the HeMic app on your laptop. You'll notice right away how simple and clean the user interface is. Under audio settings, you'll see profile-specific controls across music, movies, communications, and most importantly, gaming. So no matter how you use your laptop, you can always make sure your sound is perfect. It's easy to enhance voices in movies, video games, and incoming communications. Bass can also go up and down, with emphasis of deeper frequencies like explosions, beats, and bass guitars. Treble, of course, covers sounds like whistles, cymbals, and footsteps. And if you play FPS, you might want to try turning that one up for a distinct advantage. Every profile also features a full 10-band equalizer for precise control over every sound frequency. As a gamer, I know that everything you could play could benefit from a unique audio profile. For example, when I'm playing League of Legends, I want to focus on the frequency of abilities. Footsteps in PUBG are also a must, and with the HeMic, it's really easy to nuance this. And I understand why people don't want to fiddle around with a 10-band equalizer, and this is where the HeMic really takes it to the next level. If you want a simple way to get started, just turn on Smart Profile. This feature will automatically detect if you're listening to music, watching a movie, or playing a game, and will apply all the settings that we just showed you. It will adjust equalizers, volume stabilizations, and more, no matter what you're doing. You won't be able to see the changes happening in the software, but they're happening quietly in the background, and I can guarantee you will not only hear, but feel a difference. For you gamers out there, the HeMic takes Smart Profile one step further. Not only will it detect if you're playing a game, but it'll also recognize if you're playing an RPG, a MOBA, FPS, or any other video game. Always hear what matters most so you have that edge on the competition. Let's drill into surround sound. The HeMic will take a multi-channel audio stream from your movie or your game. It then virtually mixes it and simulates a 3D audio experience towards your stereo headphones or your speakers. Just make sure they're connected. And if you want to personalize your surround sound even more, you're going to need some headphones. Here, the HeMic offers 5 different presets to match the 3D audio to your ears. Laptops without the HeMic often provide one-size-fits-all surround sound, but that doesn't take into account that no two ears hear sound the same way. So, how did the HeMic do this? Well, in order to offer a personalized surround sound, audio engineers looked at how an ear receives sound spatially. The fancy audio term for this is head-related transfer function, or HRTF for short. And you and I have a unique HRTF profile, just like fingerprints. And it varies based on different head sizes, ear canals, and even sinus cavities. The HeMic engineers looked at the data. Hundreds of participants from a lab specialized in HRTF and 3D audio. They were able to narrow down the surround sound to the 5 presets we see in front of us now. And as I flip through these, it looks like I'm a type 3. It's great to have amazing audio, but only if you can hear what matters most. Volume stabilizer works across every profile to automatically maintain a constant volume, soften explosions, balance soundtracks, and reduce the ear-piercing yells of frustrated teammates. Toggle night mode as well to further reduce bass so you don't disturb anyone who's sleeping. Next, let's look on the left to explore the microphone settings. Like your audio, there are multiple profiles here too, chat, and conference. Within each of those, there are a variety of options to improve the quality and the clarity of your own microphone and the microphone of whoever you're talking with. The first one is static noise suppression. My rig is set to be pretty quiet, but if my computer fan was raging, this feature would really clean up my microphone input. The HeMic has really thought of everything. Echo cancellation does exactly what it sounds like. Lateral sound cancellation only records sound immediately in front of your microphone. That way, your teammates don't catch any unwanted background noises off to the side. And lastly, voice stabilizer. works the same as it does in audio settings to reduce any significant volume fluctuations. Next up is Sound Tracker. This tool trains your ear to listen to in-game audio cues. For compatible games, Sound Tracker provides an on-screen visual to show where certain sounds are coming from. So this tracker is way too big for me. So what I'm gonna do is make it smaller, maybe bring it to the top right corner here, up the transparency a bit, and go to the color wheel and pick orange. Okay, now if I pull up a round of Apex Legends, you can really hear how the different cues like gunshots or footsteps are visually shown on screen. And obviously you would need to turn off Sound Tracker for any competitive gaming, but it's a great training tool if you're playing casually. Sound Tracker doesn't work with every game, but the list is long. Check out the list for yourself in the app to see them all. From Call of Duty to Overwatch, Sea of Thieves, and Dark Souls, there's something for everyone. For this next feature, let's say that you're stuck somewhere for a couple of hours. You're about to pop on a movie, and your friend wants a piece of the action.
Hey, can I listen too?
Oh yeah, sure. Oh, this needs to be way louder.
What are you talking about? It's fine.
You know what? Never mind. I'm gonna get a donut. Sound sharing allows you to connect two headsets at the same time. You can connect either Bluetooth, audio jack, or USB, just as long as it connects to your laptop. So let's start up by setting mine. All right, I'm just gonna connect it here via Bluetooth and, oh, my laptop already recognizes it. Let's call my friend. Hey, buddy.
What's up? Donut?
No thanks, but feel free to connect your Bluetooth headset and I'll turn up the volume for you.
Oh, sick, yeah, that's way better. One less thing to fight about.
That's pretty much everything you need to know. You're ready to make full use of the Nehemic software and experience the leading edge of audio engineering. Back to you, MSI.
Thanks, buddy. Nehemic is an excellent audio software that provides outstanding sound effect and incredible virtual 7.1 surround sound. Now, Nehemic software is available on all MSI gaming laptops. For more information, visit the link below to know more about Nehemic software. Hope you enjoyed the video. See ya.